Hello folks, welcome back to my channel one more time. In this video, I'm going to take you around Berlin-Brandenburg Airport, otherwise known as Flughafen Berlin-Brandenburg, or Willy Brandt. It was named after West Berlin Mayor and West German Chancellor known as Willy Brandt, and it is located 18 kilometers southeast of the city center and serves as a base for EasyJet, Eurowings, and Ryanair. Berlin Airport, or Berlin-Brandenburg Airport, was built to replace Tempelhof, Schönefeld, and Tegel Airport, all three in the city of Berlin. This time, this airport has been open after so many years of construction, probably about 14 years, and it was open to traffic in October 2020. I'm taking you around, and those of you who love to travel, I do not want to be talking too much, so you take a watch till the end, and then you will know the next time you want to visit Berlin, then you are coming to Berlin-Brandenburg Airport or Willy Brandt. Take a watch.
Thank you.